So we are in Civitavecchia, something today, which is a port of Rome. And we get the little thingy. Where does it say? Here. I don't think that's gonna focus. Nope. So it is the port of Rome. So we aren't going into Rome because we've been to Rome before. And it's about an hour and a half from here. So we were like, don't really want to have to get the train for an hour and a half. So we are going to the Roman baths that are nearby. I think we're going to get a taxi there and just have a little look around. Don't really know what will be there. I think it's just like ruins, I'm not really sure, but we wanted to get off the boat for a bit, so we're just going to get off for a couple of hours and get back on and just chill for a bit, I think. So we got off the boat and we decided to rent a car. We went to one of the ones by the port place and it's cost us €90 for 5 hours, which isn't too bad. It's a little Audi A1.
It includes all the insurance.
And it includes all the insurance and everything. So we're driving down to the Roman baths,
yeah.
I think. We're not going to Rome, we're literally just going to Civitavecchia. I don't know how to say it. Yeah, we're just driving through the little town as well. We might have a little drive around before we take the car back to later. I don't know where we're going, but we're winging it. We're winging it. So we've driven to a place called Tarquinia.
Beginning with T.
Beginning with T in Tuscany, which is basically where we are. It's like 15 minutes from the port and 15 minutes from where we just were at the ruins. And it's a little village up in the hills. So we're just gonna have a wander around and see what it is. Maybe try and get something to eat. All aboard's 5:30, so we wanna get back to the boat about 4-ish just to play it safe. But yeah, we're just gonna have a little wander. We found a car park in the shade, so we park there. So it's a little bit later on, we're back at the room, had a shower, been to the gym, it's quarter seven, we're going to go for dinner now. We're going to just like the little complimentary Chinese restaurant, I think. We're not that hungry because we had lunch out anyway and we just keep eating and it's a challenge. So yeah, we're just going to sort of head down and see what they have there. I'm just wearing really casual black t-shirt, little pink shorts and sandals just because it's quite casual there and a bit lazy really. Thank you.
for the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.